the Department of Homeland Security not to secure the homeland. Funding the Department of Education not to educate our kids, other than to indoctrinate them to hate our country and to believe that they're racist for the color of their skin. $700 billion for Department of Defense to now run climate training and to focus on chief diversity officers in the Department of Defense rather than focusing on, I don't know, blowing stuff up and killing people, which is what the Department of Defense, formerly known as the Department of War, is actually supposed to do. $11 billion for an Internal Revenue Service that took a record $4 trillion from the Americans last fiscal year. $9 billion for an EPA that is destroying American energy through regulation, pushing a radical climate agenda. None of which, by the way, is actually going to drive down CO2 production, which we've been doing with clean burning American natural gas over the last decade. And today, we passed this continuing resolution in the United States House of free stuff to rack up another $1 trillion of debt, continuing to fund agencies to carry out their tyrannical activities. In particular, to carry out vaccine mandates on the American people that are getting slapped down one by one by courts across this country. Because, of course, the President of the United States doesn't have the authority or the power to mandate that an American citizen go into a doctor's office and get a needle jabbed in their arm. He doesn't have that power.